يا استاذ،
كيفك؟
ني كيف انت؟ كيف
الحمد لله. Okay. We will start. Good morning, first.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Okay, today we are going to solve some exercises on integrals. What's the rule we took it for integrals yesterday? Who can remind me the rule? We took the rule u prime over u dx. What it will give? Ln absolute value of u plus c. We took another rule dx over ax plus b. Equals 1 over a ln plus c. We are going to use these two rules in order to solve integrals. Any questions about these two rules?
No.
Okay. Okay, هذا الاكسرسايز بالماسترينج عندكم. Consider the function f defined on by fx equal 2x minus 1 over x minus 1 into x minus 2. How to write fx in this form? What we have to do in order to write fx in this form? A over x minus 1 plus b over x minus 2. How to write fx in this form? What we have to do in order to be to write a to write fx in this form?
I'm نعمل هيدا expand.
هيدا اللي هون اللي فوق يعني نعمل له expand. You mean?
لا لا لا, لا هيدا a.
نعمل expand.
حط a 1 and b 2
هيك على ذوقك حط a equal 1 and equal 2. اوكي
فوق هيدا عطي 1 and 2.
I need to write fx which is like that equal a minus 1 plus b into x minus 2. I take the LCM. What is the LCM for this sum? It's x minus 1 and x minus 2. Then I multiply a times x minus 2 will b into x minus 1. after expand and collecting, we get a plus b into x minus 2a minus b. Any questions till here? What we have to do? Please, any questions?
No.
Okay. Now, by comparison, the left, by comparison, by comparing this one and that one, the coefficient of x in the two will be equal in a plus b equals to a plus b, هذا في x equal to minus 2a minus b, the constant number equal minus 1. Since we have the same denominator, أكيد هون هذا وهذا the same. So two equations, two unknowns, we get a equal minus 1 and b equal 3, then fx equal that 4. We replace a by its value and b by its value. Any questions about this way? please, عيد السؤال.
أول step كيف؟
I take the LCM, هيدا وهيدا. I take the LCM is the product of x minus 1 times x minus 2. Then I multiply هيدا ال A بال x minus 2 وهيدا ال B بال x minus 1. Yeah. Okay.
تعال شو عملت؟ حطيت A plus B.
The coefficient of x equal coefficient of x in A plus B equal to هيدا هون هذا a plus b هذا في x هون في 2x so a plus b equal to
a بعرف هذا بس ليه حاطط a plus b ما فوق هو a into x minus 2
I expand ax minus 2a plus bx minus b then I take x together we get a plus bx
now okay
okay ولا مش okay
okay okay
بعيد كيف ولا
نو
إذا بدكم غير طريقة ولا فهمت هذه الطريقة؟
ما في شيء بهالطريقة أستاذ عادي LCM expand
2x minus 1
هي غير طريقة
x minus 1 into x minus 2 if you like equals a over x minus 1 plus b over x minus 2. I take the LCM equals a into x minus 1 plus b into x minus 2 over x minus 1 x minus 2. شيل هيدا وهيدا هلا صار عندي هيك 2x minus 1 equals a into x minus 1 plus b into x minus 2
نعمل expand
no no second method is what is the value of x that make b 0 بعتشلي b
2
إذا حطينا ال x equal to on the two sides شو بتصير left side هون؟
A بس بضل ال A
بضل 3 equals بضل 3 equals A شو بيخلي ال A يصير 0 for x equal how much?
1
1 for x equal 1 left side should be here and the 1 equals minus b and b equal minus b. If you like this one. Okay, now we will now in this exercise calculate the integral from 3 to 4 fx dx. How to calculate the integral of from 3 to 4 fx dx.
يلا عمال 2x minus 1 over x minus 1 x minus 2.
We are going to use part A. We are going to use part A. Part A, شوف شو لقينا part A. لقينا انه ال fx حتى وقت عرف whenever we replace A by its value and B by its value, we get fx this form. So integral from 3 to 4 fx dx, so we start integral from 3 to 4 minus 1 over x minus 1 plus 3 over x minus 2 dx. هيدا ال fx اللي هون. هلا اول واحد هيدا minus. كيف شكله هيدا؟ dx على x minus 1. شو بيعطي dx على x minus 1؟ شو هي الرول اللي شفناها قبل شوي؟ What rule did we see?
U prime over U.
أخذنا هذا الرول هون. Integral of dx over ax plus b. شو بيعطي؟ بيعطي 1 over a ln absolute value of ax plus b. Yes? شفنا هيدا الرول. هلا هون هيدا dx over x minus 1 شو بيعطي؟ minus ln x minus 1 يعني 1 over a. وهذا بيعطي 3 ln x minus 2 between 3 and 4. First time we replace x by 4. Second time we minus. Second time we replace x by 3. We get this answer. Any questions? Are you writing? Are you still writing?
كتبنا استاذ.
Okay, can we start with other part?
Yes.
Yes.
This here disconnect sergeant Wi-Fi تبعي.
يعني هلا بتفهم من exercise 2. إذا فهمت برجع بعد لك. Okay. Second part decompose 1 over x squared minus 6x plus 5 into a sum of two rational fractions. What does it mean? Decompose it into a sum of two rational fractions. يعني هيدا مثل هون هيدا ال fx is a sum of two rational fractions. هيدا ال fx اللي هون is a sum of two rational fractions. How to decompose this one as a sum of two rational fractions?
منجيب الروز سبعة تحت.
So 1 over x squared minus 6x plus 5. A plus B plus C is equal to 0. One of the roots is 1 and the other root is 5. Or by using the calculator, بيطلع الفاكتورايزيشن x minus 1 into x minus 5. I divide it into two partial fractions. A over x minus 1 plus b over x minus 5. حدا عنده شيء question here? I take the LCM. The LCM is the product x minus 1 into x minus 5. Then I expand ax. هيدا a I multiply it by x minus 5. We get ax minus 5a plus bx minus b. Then I collect x together, a plus b into x, minus 5a minus b. By comparison method, the coefficient of x here, a plus b, while here I don't have x, so a plus b equals 0. The constant here is minus 5a minus b. constant is minus 5a minus b. Constant here is equal to 1. By solving this system, we get a equal minus 1 over 4, b equal 1 over 4. Then 1 over x squared minus 6x plus 5. A over a tlat ma'ana minus 1 over 4 will be tlat ma'ana 1 over 4. So I decompose
this.
Yes.
هون شو عملت؟ هيدا هون ما عم بفهم شو عم تعمل. A plus B equals 0. وتحت minus 5A minus B equals 1.
هيدا بتطلع على هيدا الاكسبرشن هيدا اللي هون شفتوه هيدا هون. وبتطلع على هيدا الجيفن. وعلى هيدا مش هيك؟ These two expressions are equal. Coefficient of x. The coefficient of x here, how much is the coefficient of x? A plus B. شفت هيدا الx؟ في A plus B. So A plus B. Here I don't have x. The coefficient of x is 0.
Yes.
The constant here, in minus 5A minus B. The constant here is
equal 1.
Equal 1. And we solve this. You get it?
Yes.
Now, the question is, in the same part, calculate the integral from 2 to 3, dx over x squared minus 6x plus 5. I need to calculate this integral. So, Akidi, I will use this. I will use this. So, the integral of this equal integral of that. We see that. Minus 1 over 4, رح تعالوا برات integral, dx over x minus 1, plus 1 over 4, هيدا 1 over 4 هون طلعتوا لبرا, dx على x minus 5. It is of the form dx over ax plus b equals 1 over a ln ax plus b, تعطيني 1 minus 1 over 4 ln absolute value of x minus 1. Plus 1 over 4, command ln absolute value of x minus 5 between 2 and 3, equal f of 3 minus f of 2, we get this result.
Stas hon stamalan o rank?
Yes.
1 over x.
1 over a, 1 over dx over ax plus b.
ناخذ absolute value of a
ln ln ax plus b. هذا الاورينك يا هيك السلايد هون شفتوا
yes.
واخر ستيب شو عملنا
وين
بارز
هيدا
اخر هون
هيدا yes. Look, dx over x minus 1, استعملنا الأورينج, الانتيجرال of dx على ax plus b, بتعطي 1 over a, ln absolute value of ax plus b.
ايه هيدا بعرف, تحت, كيف طلع minus 1 over 4 ln 3.
طب تعمل أول شيء
نعمل replace x 2 عادي.
By 3 عادي, minus we replace x by 2.
And okay.
We simplify, we get the result. Example three. How to calculate the integral of this expression?
Sad, says hey. Namolo,
mentale haida for
a over x.
I divide it into two partial sums, okay? I can put it a over x plus b over x plus 1. The denominator are a over x plus b over x plus 1. We take the LCM x into x plus 1. then we get ax plus a plus bx, collecting x together, a plus b x plus a equal over x into x plus 1. By comparing this one and that one, the coefficient of x will be a plus b. The coefficient of x here is 0. The constant number here is a. The constant number here is 1. So we get a equal 1 and b equals minus 1. Now by replacing a and b by their values here, so integral from 1 to 2, a to the amount of 1, 1 over x dx, minus integral, let's put a minus, then will be to the amount of minus 1, integral from 1 to 2, 1 over x plus 1, dx over x is ln x, why the horn? Dx over ax plus b, biatini 1 over a, ln ax plus b, which is here ln x plus 1, between 1 and 2. First time we replace x by 2, minus second time we replace x by 1, we get ln 4 minus ln 3.
هون ليه ما حطينا absolute value؟ ما بنعرف x is a positive or negative.
Between 1 and 2, between 1 and 2 x is positive. ما حطيت absolute value. Between 1 and 2 x plus 1 is positive. This is why I don't put absolute value.
بنطلع هاي دول.
Yes. مثل بالB هون بين 2 وال 3 هيدا positive. في ما حط absolute value. But now between 2 and 3 here, x minus 5 is negative. So I have to put absolute value.
Yes.
You understand this one?
Yes.
Okay, هذا بتعملوا لحالكم part B, so the same.
Okay. 1 minute, but then بدي اكتب استاذ.
يلا, 2 minutes coming.
والpart B شو عم بيقول استاذ؟
كمان calculate the integral.
Done.
Okay, بلاقي هيدا part B راح اعمله، يلا part B calculate the integral from 3 to 4 x squared plus x minus 2. First of all, I change this fraction into partial sum. Partial fraction a over x minus 1 plus b over x plus 2. أكيد عرفتوا هيدا كيف نعمل factorize. بنلاقي الروتس على الكالكوليتر بيطلع one of the roots is 1, يعني x minus 1 is a factor. Second root بيطلع equal x equal minus 2, يعني x plus 2 is a factor. We take the LCM. We multiply a times x plus 2, بيطلع ax plus 2a, bx minus b. Collecting x, we see a plus b into x, plus 2a minus b. By comparing this one and that one here, the coefficient of x is 0, so a plus b is 0. The constant 2a minus b equal 1. We get a equal 1 over 3, b equal minus 1 over 3. You can solve it by any method you like this system, by calculator, by anything. So the integral from 3 to 4, 1 over x squared plus x minus 2, equal 1 over 3, integral from 3 to 4, 1 over x minus 1, minus 1 over 3, integral 1 over x plus 2 dx. هذا الـ a will be الـ a تلا معنا 1 over 3 will be تلا معنا minus 1 over 3. Now dx over ax plus b.
أنا عم replace a plus b 1 over 3 minus 1 over 3.
حطينا لك وين هنا 1 over 3 هون شفتوا؟ شفتوا هيدا هون وهذا البي yeah. Then dx over x minus 1 تعطيني 1 over 3 ln x minus 1 ما حطيت absolute value لأنه between 3 and 4 ال x minus 1 is positive وكمان هون بيعطي minus 1 over 3 ln x plus 2 between 3 and 4 x plus 2 is positive between 3 and 4 we replace x by 4 minus replacing x by 3 we get the result.
استاذ هون ما فينا نعمل مثلا لان 3 over 2 plus لان 5 over 6
وين؟
هون ايه هيدا السطر
هيدا ايه
ما فينا نعمل لان 3 over 2
yes you can وذات لان 5
over 2
ما هون لقينا هون لان لك وين لان 3 over 6 شفتوا هون وهذا لان 5 over
6 اه يس يس نفس الشيء بيطلع بالمالتيبليكيشن
يو كان Okay, can we start with another exercise?
Yes.
Exercise 7. Calculate the following integrals. How to calculate the integral of ln x over x between 1 and 2 dx.
U prime over U.
U prime over U is ln x derivative of. Do we have a direct rule to calculate this integral? If no,
yeah.
Think of two.
No.
We have to think of two methods, either the method of substitution or the method of integration by parts. By the method of substitution or change of the variable or integration by parts. Show our con home by which method?
Bizbat the tnen.
The
parts by parts.
لا راح نشوف نحن شفنا هون عندنا two rules rule للpower u to the m u power m plus 1 over m plus 1 وشفنا another rule du over u is ln absolute value of u plus c our example integral from 1 to 2 ln x over x dx I will try the method of substitution or changing of the variable. I take u equals ln x. نتذكر كيف نعمل derivative للu بصير du. Derivative of ln x is 1 over x dx, then dx equal x du. هذا عنده شي question لهون. So we have to change the bounds for x equals 1, u equals ln 1, which is 0. For x equal 2, u equals ln 2. Then I equal, idle I equal. 1 is changed into 0, 2 is changed into ln 2, ln x سميته يو. الاكس از اكس والدي اكس ده معنى اكس دي يو. اكس واكس از سمبليفايد بدل عندي يو باور 1 دي يو. يو باور 1 بنزيد الباور 1 بصير يو سكويرد اوفر 2 between 0 and ln 2. First time we replace u by ln 2 minus 0, we get this one. Any questions about
this? For
when, but the
ما فينا ناخد x, u x ناخد.
Whenever the substitution ياخد u x, ما بيتغير شيء.
No, no, for يعني هلا أخذت أنت u is equal ln x.
عم أقول لك never, we cannot take u equal x. We cannot take it. بضل بس ما بيتغير شيء.
Yeah, okay.
Yes,
يعني ما تتبقى.
ما في تاني method. هذا all the only method. Which is the method of substitution. Second one, how to calculate the integral of this one?
هون ما ناخد الاكس، ناخد u equal nx.
اوكي، ناخد u equal nx. By the method of
substitution.
Substitution. Let u equals ln x. مثل فوق شفنا انه dx equal x du. We change the bounds for x equal 2. U equals ln 2. For x equal 3, u equals ln 3. Then I equals from ln 2, integral from ln 2 to ln 3, dx is x du, x with all x, will ln x will u, x will x simplified, dal fi عندي du على u. What is the integral of du على u? Is ln u between ln 2 and ln 3. We replace first time u by ln 3. Let's see ln 3 minus ln 2.
Says but
نكتب ln 3 minus over ln 2 او ما بيصير.
فيك تحط ln into ln 3 over ln 2.
Yes.
Yes.
Says اطلال number one كنت كاتب فوق أورينج. AS UM. Okay.
Now part three. Any questions about this one?
No.
Part three. How to calculate the integral of 1 plus ln x over x dx?
Let u equals
what?
Ln x.
I can take ln x or I can take it 1 plus ln x. Okay. But it is better to take it 1 plus ln x. Let u equals 1 plus ln x. Du, derivative of ln x is 1 over x dx. Dx equals x du. We change the bounds for x equal 1. U equal 1 plus ln 1. Ln 1 is 0. We get u equal 1. For x equal 2, u equals 1 plus ln 2. Then I equals integral from 1 into 1 plus ln 2. 1 plus ln x. هيدا 1 plus ln x هون. I call it q. الx بضل x. dx x du. x و x simplified. بصير عندي u power 1 du. بتعطيني u squared over 2. Between 1 and 1 plus ln 2. We replace x first by 1 plus ln 2. Minus second time I replace x u by 1. We expand. And we get this result.
سيس كله نفس الشيء يا.
منيح إذا كله نفس الشيء. راح أعمل واحد مش نفس الشيء هلا يا هيك بس.
أوه.
انتوا جربوا هدول بالبيت 4 5 6 7 and 8 نعملهم next time بس هيدا 9 how to calculate the integral from 1 to 2 ln x dx
number 9
yes part 9 تذكر الرول اوف انتجريشن باي بارتس شو هي الرول انتجريشن باي بارتس شو هي الرول
يو دي في هادو لا
انتجرال اوف يو دي في ايكوالز يو في
ماينس دي في يو
في دي يو اوكي So number 9.
إذا ليش عملنا هاي أورينج؟ لأنه في
إذا بتلاحظ بالبارت 1 في عندي ln x over x كل هدول change of the variable إذا بترجع نشوف هون عم بضل في ln x وفي x تحت شفت هذا ال x تحت كله في x تحت x
yes.
وهيدا x وهيدا x وهيدا x اوكي سو باي ذا ميثود اوف تشينج اوف ذا فاريبل هلا هيدا بدنا نعمل الميثود اوف انتجريشن باي بارتس الميثود اوف انتجريشن باي بارتس از انتجرال اوف يو دي في ايكوال يو في ماينس انتجرال اوف في دي وات وي ار جوينج تو تيك يو وات از دي في الانتجريشن باي بارتس فور بولينوميال تايمز لان اكس I take the ln function as u and the polynomial function as dv. يعني I equal integral from 1 to 2 ln x. I take the ln part as u. From u, I calculate du is equal 1 over x dx. From the polynomial part, which is 1 dx, I take it as dv. I can find v by making the integral of 1 v equals x. Then I equals uv, uv, u times v in x then x between 1 and 2, minus integral v du. V du is x times 1 over x. X will x 0. بدل في عنا minus 1, integral of minus 1 is minus x between 1 and 2. First time we replace x by 2 minus second time we replace x by 1 and we get the result.
Assess?
Yes.
In an amount of table?
A logarithm, no.
Okay.
Log, you cannot do a table. Okay, this is all.
Yeah.
Sure.
V.
ال v ما اذا معنا دي في لنلاقي ال v بنعمل انتجرال انتجرال لل1 بيصير x.
ها
Okay, this is all for today. Please, for next time, prepare this exercise. Solve it once again. Okay. So yeah, Chris.
Okay.
Please prepare this question. And if you have questions, tell me next time, next Monday.
Okay.
Okay, yeah.
Next Monday.
Monday.
Just Monday.
Next Monday.
بعده على Zoom.
والله ما بعرف
ايه
ايه ما بتسال المدير ما بعرف بعد ما اخي جبنا شيء
ايه ايه عنجر في كورونا كثير
اوكي
يا دكشستز
يلا شوف
باي باي
باي
باي, باي.